Welcome and good morning, Marines Ironman World Championship 70.3, Lake Las Vegas, Henderson, Nevada.
I have 100 of the best triathletes in the world there, and they've pretty much all done the same training. There's no secrets to endurance training and the principles of physiology. And what differentiates you from your competition? I think it's what goes on between the ears. No! One of two things is going to happen here. He's going to blow up, or we're both going to blow up, or someone may hang on, and you know, at that point you're all in.
With just 3 kilometres between he and victory, 38-year-old Craig Alexander is in agony. Severe cramps in his hamstrings, his calves, and the bottom of his feet, shooting bolts of excruciating pain up through his entire body.
It's not the money, it's about achieving something, chasing down a little piece of history and doing something special, and I didn't want to let that go in the rough. And I do think about those times, everything that's been suffered and sacrificed. It's funny the way the mind works, but all you need is a little shot in the arm sometimes. 2 hours is nothing compared to what we've all been through for 15 years. It's nothing, and it'll be over. Before you know it, in the blink of an eye, it'll be over, and everybody will be reflecting on it for the rest of our lives.